before they leave the stage, I want you to look at them. And I want you to think about the time we have had to spend here dealing with the refugee problems in Syria and Lebanon. Stand up, Elias. This is my friend Elias Boussab. He's the education minister in Lebanon. He's got to educate all these kids.